potato. I need to take photos. Oh, this photo's no good. I can only see Pop Fan's head.
What's up, Chip?
I can't see the Flingos to take a good photo of them.
I've got a great view of the Flingos. But then I do have a long neck. Do you want me to take the photos instead?
Thanks, Gigglish, but I think I can get some good photos from over there. Jillian, can I go and sit in that empty seat to take my photos, please?
Sure. I can keep an eye on you from here, little pug.
Thanks. See you in a bit, Gigglish.
Bye, Chip.
Excuse me. Thank you.
And now the Flingos will perform to a song from their favorite ballet, Flamingo Lake.
I'm gonna take some good photos this time, Potato. Oh, Mousy friend. You want to see the photos I've taken? Oh, these photos are no good. The Flingos look teeny tiny. It's because we're too far away, Potato. I have to find a seat closer to the Flingos.
Drinks and snacks. Can I get y'all any drinks and snacks?
You want to take a ride down to the front on Mrs. Hippopotamus's tray? Oh, you'll be able to look for a seat closer to the Flingos. Okay, you go. But stay secret, Potato Pal. Potato!
Popcorn! Ice cream!
Be safe, Potato.
Drinks and snacks.
Excuse me, Mrs. Hippopotamus. Could I buy some popcorn, please?
Sure.
You found an empty seat near the front? Is it next to Mr. Bear? And Hungry Berry from my Happy Hoppers class. Pugtastic! Hi, Mr. Bear. Can I please go and sit next to Berry? If the seat's free?
Sure, Chip. As long as it's okay with Lil Mama or Papa.
Oh, I'm here with Mrs. Grand.
Jillian, can Chip come sit next to Berry?
That's fine, Chip. You're good to go.
Yes! Thanks, Mr. Bear. And thanks, Potato.
Oh, hey there, Chip.
Hi, Berry. Wow, you have a pugtacular view from here. You're really close.
Yep, I know. Thanks, Dad. Want some popcorn, Chip?
No, thanks, Berry. I'm taking photos for the Flingos. They'll be so disappointed if I don't get good ones.
Get ready for some wild moves that will really float your boat. The Flingos are disco dynamos!
Fantastic, Potato. Finally, I've got some good photos of the Flingo synchronized swimming show.
And now we come to the grand finale of the Flingo show.
Berry's popcorn got in the way of my photo. And this one. And this one.
The Flingos need to focus, so I must ask you all to be very quiet. Very quiet, please.
The show's nearly finished and I don't have any good photos. Uh-oh.
Is something the matter, Chip Pug?
Yes, Mr. Grand. I haven't got any good photos of the Flingos doing their synchronized swimming. And I'm running out of time.
Maybe you could come even closer, Chip. You can join us in the pool to take your photos.
But won't your camera get wet?
No, it's waterproof. Just like these old feathers of ours.
This is a puggy perfect place for taking good photos of the Flingos.
Uh-huh. What a display of skill! This plucky young pup is a star photographer, from the top of her puggy snout to the tip of her curly tail. Abington Recreation Center has never seen anything quite like this. What a show, ladies and gentlemen. What a show!